Black to play. White moved the c pawn to capture a d4. What's the wrong black move here? Black moved his knight to h6, attempting to apply central pressure by setting up the king's side castle. Black should have developed pieces by moving the pawn to either f6 or to a5. Do you agree, or is there a better move?